Hey y'all, welcome to another WordPress Wednesday. My name is Corey Ashton at WebTegrity in San Antonio, Texas. And y'all, listen up. I'm so thrilled to say that we have reached over 1 million views on our YouTube channel here. It's really just amazing to me that we have so many awesome people that just love to watch our fun WordPress videos. And we have over 13,600 and something subscribers. So very, very cool. Thanks for being a part of this community every single Wednesday. Today, I want to teach you how to completely disable the comment section inside of your website. So a lot of times you're building a WordPress site that actually needs to function like a business website. Maybe you don't need the ability for people to comment on your blog posts, even if you are going to use a blog inside of your website. So how can you disable that if your theme that you're using allows that to be there? Obviously, you know you can do it one at a time. So you can go in, check this out. You can go in to your post area, view all posts. And of course, you can click quick edit and you can allow or uncheck that to disallow comments. But sometimes even still, your author has allowed them to be there automatically. It's kind of annoying. So how do we block that or disable comments inside of your WordPress website? This is how you do it. There's a simple plugin to make this happen. So let's go here. We're going to be looking at disable comments. Very difficult. That's the one we're going to look up. So I'm going to copy that onto my clipboard. We're going to jump over here and go to plugins and say add new. And we will search for that disable comments. This is the one you want. Almost 1 million active installs. It's been updated recently, compatible with my version, so you know it's safe to use, so we're going to click install. Of course, if you're looking at this later on down the road, be sure that those credentials are still there, that it's got a lot of great reviews, that it's got a lot of installs. You want to think about that no matter what plugin you're using on your website. So now that it's installed, I want to go ahead and click activate. We're going to activate that, and then I'll slide off the screen just so that you can pay attention to kind of what we're doing here. Now underneath settings, you have a section now called disable comments. That's where you go to just take a look at this really quickly. You can do a global one-click option. Disable them everywhere. So if your author has allowed them to appear on pages and posts, just take them off, gone. There's no commenting option available now. Or you can make it just on your posts and still allow it on your pages, or however you'd like it to do it. Most of the time, though, it's that everywhere button. Click Save Changes, and that does it. Breaks it down, done, taken care of. How exciting is that? What if, though, you have in your comments section, you know, a ton of comments sitting here. Now it says it's closed. But what if you had like 200 or 2,000 or more than that comments sitting there that were all spam comments that you just wanted to get rid of? Well, I've got another video that I created a while back now on how to do that. This little video here. That's me when? What? Just about a year ago. Hey, so check out that video. I'll put the link to this one in the description box below. With like two clicks, I mean, just a matter of seconds, you can immediately take away, delete all of those spam comments at one chunk. So you're not spending hours and hours and hours trying to remove those comments. Hey, I knew it was going to be a quick one, but listen, next week and for the rest of this month in October, I'm going to be doing theme reviews. We're going to be talking about some seriously popular themes out there in the industry. I'm going to be giving you my 2 cents, and I'm even going to be giving one away for free. So it's a premium theme. And it's about an $80 theme. I'll be giving it away for free. So be sure to subscribe to our channel. And I'll see y'all next WordPress Wednesday. Bye, y'all.